At Friday night's Wabash Township Advisory Board meeting, residents criticized and questioned trustee Jennifer Tysing and her decision to get rid of three full-time fire department responders. Jada Hoy says she has chronic heart problems and is concerned about response time.
I had a heart ablation yesterday. I'm here because it's important that our lives matter. And like Bryce said, if it takes them three more minutes to get to my house, my 12-year-old and my 6-year-old don't have a mother.
Other residents asked Tysing why she insists on creating a fire protection district instead of using the money that's budgeted for the fire department. After Tysing tried to explain the legal process, the advisory board adopted a resolution creating an emergency response department that will retain all firefighters. And those firefighters will report to the board, not the trustee.
This is a way of retaining the three paid firefighters and maintaining the level of service that you have right now.
As the meeting was wrapping up, Tysing asked for clarification.
And so the fire department and the board is not in support of a fire district. I just want to make sure that I understand that correctly, because this would be my first understanding of that. I have all of the fire department members.
Your first understanding?
Yes.
In the afternoon before the Wabash Township Advisory Board authorized a workaround to keep the three paid employees and the firefighters going, the Wabash Township Firefighters Association went to court seeking to stop Jennifer Tysing from eliminating those positions. All right. The firefighters are asking Tippecanoe Circuit Judge Sean Person to issue a preliminary injunction prohibiting Tysing from terminating any members of the fire department. Also, the firefighters are asking the judge to rule that Tysing has forfeited her position as trustee. Advisory board member David Tate says the board provided some documentation to support that request.
Not attending meetings, which are documented. The incident with the firefighters of continuing to threaten to fire them when there's no just cause. And not paying bills as they're submitted, which right now, as I understand it, and I haven't seen it, that there are numerous that are in arrears.
Tate says he's planning a series of meetings with township residents. While reading minutes of past meetings, he says he discovered the township's development plan is 25 years old. He says it's time for a new plan, and he wants residents to have a say in the future of the township and the fire department. Chris Morisivica, Star City News, Wabash Township.